everyone, my name is Aditya Dadora from class 17. My activity name is digestive system of ruminants. Now what are ruminants? Ruminants are those animals who eat food and goes to the stomach and return the food from the stomach to their mouth is called ruminants. Now I will tell you body parts of ruminants. First is oesophagus, second is rumen, third is stomach, fourth is cecum, fifth is small intestine and sixth is large intestine. Now first oesophagus, the tube through which food goes from their mouth to their stomach is called oesophagus. Second is rumen, the first stomach of the ruminant is rumen. It receives food from oesophagus. Third is stomach. Stomach have four parts. They are rumen, reticulum, omasum and abomasum. Now cecum, it is connected to the junction of the small and large intestine. Now small intestine, most of the digestion occurs here. Now large intestine, microbes digest some undigested food here, but the main digestive function of the large intestine is to absorb water. Thank you and have a nice day.